Here's what I know about today's nominators. They're all siblings, pretty much anyway. I've got sisters, a sister-in-law, brother-in-law, and a friend whose name is Nazma, like a sister.
Today, I'm on my way to meet the friends and family of Jackie Brooks. Now, you know that term super mum? Doesn't even come close to describing this.
Here's what I know about some of the people nominating Renee Oki today. One is her ex-husband, one is her ex-boyfriend, and one is her current boyfriend. Now, either these men want to send her as far away as possible, or Renee has such a big heart that even her exes want to see her go on the vacation of a lifetime. How are you?
Good.
Great, glad to hear it. Now, Sam, you're Ben's wife. You guys recently got married.
Yeah, we did.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
And you have a little one as well, right?
Yeah, Logan's 11 months.
Are you ready for a vacation?
I'm very ready.
All right, well, let's get to it. And once inside the party, Elton's guests enjoyed dinner prepared by celebrity chef Gordon Ramsay. Now, of course, deciding what to wear to a black tie gala hosted by Sir Elton John, it's never just black and white. That's right, Rachel, 26 Emmy statues were handed out to some very happy winners here tonight, but now the focus shifts to all the exciting television that's coming our way for the fall season. Rachel, talk about fun. Yeah, the Golden Globes, they've got a reputation for being a little bit more casual and relaxed than some of the other big award shows of the season. That's not to say, though, that the stars walking this red carpet don't take it seriously. Before she was a Real Housewife of Beverly Hills, Lisa Vanderpump created an empire of restaurants around the world, including this one here in Beverly Hills, Villa Blanca.
Welcome to Villa Blanca.
It's beautiful. Tell me about this place. When did you open it and why did you open it?
From Villa Blanca to your newest baby.
Yes.
Pump, this is it.
I'm very proud of it. Come in.
So this is yours?
Yes. Your
okay, let's
I
try
think
it.
You're going right. to like it.
Okay.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Open.
So good.
As the Aussie host of Operation Vacation, I'm always on the go. So catching a cold isn't an option. That's why I always make time to exercise. I'm really into nutrition, so eating healthy and staying hydrated is key to avoiding colds.
And looking good.
When I'm traveling, I like to keep it clean. With sanitizer, of course, I use it to fight germs. So the next time you get your jet set on, follow my tips for a trip that's beyond memorable. And not because you have to go to the doctor.
Welcome back. It's 22 minutes past seven. Let's go over to Hollywood now for all the latest news from entertainment reporter Karl Schmidt. Morning.
Morning, Karl.
Big Good night morning,
for the,
guys.
Hi. Big night for the Brits last night, wasn't it?
It was. Good morning, everyone. Yes, big premiere of the massive summer blockbuster Pacific Rim. Now,
if she is chosen, it's a major leap from reality TV star to prime time television presenter. And let's face it, Chloe's going to have a little bit more time on her hands now. They've suspended shooting her reality series, Chloe and Lamar. Lamar wants to get his career back on track. So, you know, Chloe could be the one. And hey, listen, it finally gives us an actual reason to watch a Kardashian on television. So watch this space.
We're outside Westminster Abbey. Can you believe it? The wedding is only tomorrow. Some of these folks have been camped out here for 2 days already. You've come all the way from Australia.
Yeah.
Are you mad?
Yeah.
Do by far have the most comfortable bed.
The bounciest bed, absolutely. If you pop it though, you're gonna have to replace it.
Oh.
I got carrots.
You've got carrots? Oh,
oh
no.
My head.
Here we go again, Claire.
I know, Carl. Surprise day always gets my adrenaline pumping.
You know, mine too, and I'm hoping for a funny reaction from Belen today.
Funny? Why is that?
Well, from everything we've heard about her, I think she's either gonna laugh hysterically or she's gonna get straight to the point of yelling at us for lying.
I think you're right, it can go either way. Should we go find out?
Yes, let's go.
Thank you for watching our special look at Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince. For more info on the movie, visit tvguide.com. And a special thanks to the folks here at the Magic Castle in Hollywood. For Maria Sansone, I'm Karl Schmidt. See you at the movies. Desaparate!